Enzo Gabriel.
Hi, I am Davi.
Hi, I am Augusto.
First, you place the present pronoun, then the auxiliary verb, and then the verb am with ing.
Then the auxiliary verb called by no, and then the verb along with yes.
In the interrogative form, the auxiliary verb should be appears at the beginning of the sentence. The pattern of the interrogative sentence structure is as follows: verb to be, subject, verb with ing, and complement.
Affirmative phrase in the present perfect continuous follows the structure subject and verb to have in simple present and verb to be in present perfect and verb with ing and complement.
The verb to have comes before the subject. To have no simple present, more subject, more verb to be, no present perfect, more main verb with ing complement.
In the present perfect continuous follows the structure subject and verb to have in simple present and not and verb to in present perfect and main verb with